Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel, and today I'm going to show you my science project. And my next project is processing of silk photo album. So it looks like a small book like this, and inside it tells about processing of silk. So when you open it, you can see all the process with the picture in it and then the pages also. So there are the steps of making silk from the mulberry leaf till the fabric. So this photo album will be useful for students in class 7 because our teacher gave it as a class 7 science project for this. So you can do like this, just take a picture and give a nice border with a small description below about that picture, and then you can make it into pages and make it a book and tie a ribbon, small ribbon, for opening and closing. And then our photo album is ready. So we can open and close the pages like this. It's easy for us to review everything and also looks beautiful. So this is the total processing of silk from the mulberry leaf till the silk clothes we wear. So I hope these projects have helped you, and we'll see you next time. For now, goodbye. Thank you.